Now that the polls have closed, Democratic candidate for U.S. Senate Cynthia Dill is back home in her hometown of Cape Elizabeth talking and meeting with supporters. It's been a busy day for Dill. She's visited polling places from Saco to Waterville, and it doesn't end here. Her plans are to leave Cape Elizabeth at about 9:30 or 10 o'clock and head across the bridge to Bayside Bowl, where she'll watch the results with other Democrats. I'm Steve Minich. Much more coming up on WMTW.com and on News 8 after the basketball game.